मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द टॉपिक डेस्कटॉप। द फर्स्ट स्क्रीन विच अपीयर्स आफ्टर लॉगिंग इन टू द कंप्यूटर इज नोन एज डेस्कटॉप। इट इज द वर्किंग एरिया ऑफ द कंप्यूटर एंड कंटेन्स आइकन्स विच रिप्रेजेंट्स वेरियस फाइल्स एंड फोल्डर्स। Windows 7 desktop contains taskbar at the bottom and a start button embedded into it. Now, some elements of desktop. Icons. Icons are the graphical representation of various applications, files and folders. They make the applications easily recognizable. We can double click on any icon to open that application. For example, my computer icon, recycle bin icon. Next is start button. Start button is present at the left corner of the desktop. When we click on this button, a menu will appear which is known as start menu. Next is taskbar. The taskbar is the thin strip that runs across the bottom of our screen. It is split into a number of different areas. A round start button, quick launch icons, a notification area, and a clock. I hope you understand the topic. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.